makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you.
Kathleen Alinsky, you've just finished the 10th grade. What are you going to do next?
Your dream.